First, the legendary Bay of Plenty company, Maketu Pies, is in liquidation. For you South Islanders, Maketu Pies is like the Jimmy's of the North. It's an iconic Kiwi brand that employs 60 in a town of just 1,000.
Well, we didn't want the good pie times to end, did we? So Julian Lee headed to Maketu to try and negotiate a peace settlement between the company and interested local buyers.
Once a quaint pie shop in the Bay of Plenty beachside town of Maketu, Mighty Maketu Pies have risen like a well-formed pastry to occupy a key position in the New Zealand pie production line.
And here's some good news. If you're in a rush, Maketu Pies, with flavours to suit the fussiest eaters.
The dairy next door to the factory is the only place you can buy the pies in Maketu's CBD. They say they sell around 100 a day. This pie oven was almost full just 10 minutes ago.
The good thing about Maketu Pies, it was meatier than a lot of others.
But the factory itself is now like Willy Wonka's. Inside, they keep baking. Outside, everything's closed up.
Hearing them talking, the workers are behind this.
Julian Lee here from Seven Sharp. Are we able to have an interview about Maketu Pies?
No luck with that approach. The company is now at the liquidators.
This was shocking. I just couldn't believe it. Like, this has been a staple from since I was a young boy.
But maybe we can help them out. Sure, some pie baron could swoop into this beachside burg and usurp the pastry power, but it seems like Maketu Pies should stay in Maketu hands, right? So who's keen?
Why don't you buy it?
Me? Oh, no, I'm a chef. I don't make enough to buy this.
Why don't you buy it?
Nah.
Why not?
Because I don't want to buy that. You got the fish and chip shop.
We need a buyer.
I used to have the fish shop.
Then, just when no one in Maketu seems to have either the money or the time to take over the company, two young entrepreneurs are ready to move on from doing doughies in the beachside car park.
What? Are you going to buy the pie shop?
Yeah, $5,000. Got yourself a deal.
Yeah, $5,000?
Yeah.
Do you think if I took that back to them right now, I could negotiate with them on your behalf?
Yeah. Because I'm local, surely they'll give me a deal.
Well, are you going to go or not? Are you like partners? Or?
Yeah, we're partners.
So $2,500 each?
Yeah.
If for some reason $5,000's not enough for them, what are you going to come back with?
You can have my car too.
Beautiful.
Nice. What kind of car is it?
It's a Nissan Pulsar.
What year?
1997.
Great. I think that will go well, actually.
Now to take my young client's offer to the boys upstairs.
Oh, hi there. It's Julian Lee from Seven Sharp here. Now, I know it's a no-comment situation, but I do have an offer from two young local gentlemen, and they're wanting to offer $5,000.
Unfortunately, that's not in my hands. That's up to the receiver. I'm sorry, I can't make any comments.
They're willing to throw in a Nissan Pulsar. 1997.
Unfortunately, no, I don't think that's going to go anywhere.
Oh, well, Regan is going to be devastated. Absolutely devastated.
Locally owned fish and chip shop.
But there is still time yet for a devotee of New Zealand's favourite dish to throw a crust to the Western Bay of Plenty's eatery empire.
ASB and 7 Sharp, keeping you one step ahead.
Hello again. I was just having a think about that. Remember Karina and Casey? They're from Maketu, the MasterChef winners. I wonder what they could do. Are we collab, put their spin on it, make them, you know, like, I don't know, gourmet MasterChef versions?
Oh, perhaps. Never had a Maketu pie. Had a lot of pies in my time. Love a pie.
Yeah, I love a pie too, and I haven't had a Maketu one. But see, we're the problem. We need to get there and start buying them so they can survive.
Yes. Best pie you've ever had?
Oh.
It's a tricky one to put you on the spot.
Very, very hard.
For me, Greenland's Bakery in Botany. Oh, the min and chi. To die for, the
delicious.
Min and chi. Absolutely delicious.
I'm one of those people. I'm a bit like that with coffee as well. I know that sacrilege where a pie is a pie to me and I'll just eat any of them all of the time.